have no brains, you're going first, okay? Stay right there, folks. Wally, give him a big kiss. Okay. Very nice, Wally. Yes, indeed. Now, we're going to see if it works. Scareman, a question for you. What is 2 plus 2? 6. 2 plus 2 is 6. Wally, this man needs a French kiss this time, doesn't he? Alrighty, sir, we're going to try it again. 2 plus 2 is 4. Unbelievable, this man has a brain. Very nice. Back up, Wally. Back. There you go. No, Wally, right here. Wally, come here. Very nice. Sit up here for us. Yes, Wally wants to go home. I can just tell. Back. Very good. Stay and you'll get to go home in just a second. Ma'am, a question for you. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo? Boo-hoo. Boo-hoo, do you hear that? She's crying. What emotion. She has a heart. He has a brain. How about a round of applause for our two co-stars? Hi, Wally. Yeah. Come on, Wally. Yeah. Let's just tiptoe over here, okay? You see, our assistant trainer has to come out, and he gets to walk in that stuff, not me. Why don't you give everybody else a big kiss? There you go. All right, hold me. Thank you, man. Oh, boy. Yes, indeed. That was good. I'll tell you what, Oak. You take this backstage, and I'll drink the rest later. Head on backstage. Watch your step, Oak, and catch the wave, Oak. Catch the wave.
Thank you.
Don't know?
She's real soft, though, isn't she?
Yeah.
Well, you see this right here? This is called her forehead or melon, and that contains an oily substance that's used for echolocation. Some scientists believe that they can stun their prey with a loud, vital sonar sound. But they also have muscular control over their melon. Watch this. See, move that. Look at that. That's a good girl.
Yes.
Very nice. Since you're someone new in her environment, she does watch you very closely. So if you do me a big favor, I want you to turn her in a small circle and see what she does. Turn all the way around the circle. See what she does. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Isn't that good? Us over here. Very nice. Good girls. Yeah. Our beluga's eat about 65 hands behind her back. Very nice. Now what I want you to do is look towards the audience and lean over. She's going to give you a big kiss right on the cheek. Big kiss.
Thank you. your demo has come to a complete stop. Please gather all of your personal belongings and walk directly to the next blue exit gate. Thank you for flying with demo and enjoy the rest of your stay here at the Magic Kingdom.
Holding his camera up. Thank you. up about 5 miles before the...
Ants. Well, tell me who knows the ants. Of course. Yes, what's one? Well, your tummy muscles in. What's... Relax your shoulders. What's one more thing? All right. And keep your back straight. Okay, three things. We come to the bar, we stand very tall with our spine stretched, our back straight, tummy muscles in, shoulders relaxed. And there we are. Shake out your hands, shoulders relaxed, please.
Thank you.
going to ask a question. Okay, my question is, when you land, is this a straight leg or a plie? Plie. Don't forget, everybody. We're going to do for you four jetés. One to the right, one to the left, one to the right, one to the left. Okay? Let's start with our right foot back. It's going to come from the back there, you think? Brush your plie. Left foot in the back, fifth position. We will do cambré. Back, side, close, fifth. Back, side, close, and together. And apart, and apart, and together. And apart, and together.
Then I run a rope between stakes, and then drape over them, and then I can Latch was impossible. It was one big thing.
Yeah,
like the same amount, but in like half of the bag. We didn't. They always say put it X feet apart. You get it. A bit more.
Hi, David.
Hi, David.
Did you see that last year?
You couldn't walk through it. I mean, that was really good. You can only run around the perimeter and pull things out. But they were all growing a lot.
Rice, people.
Wait.
Rice, people.
Rice, people.
Rice, people.
That's old D to know.
Cargo.
Thank you.
weight and keep it.
Today, what would you do?
Well,
put your spoon in there.
We help Pandora Luz.
Do you like the color?
It makes surface fun a ferocious part of this complete breakfast.
A baby tiger.
No, surface fun has tigers too.
And you're gonna want to come flying.
Oh, and hoops.
Balls and bears.
Elephants and lions.
And tigers.
Now you can hit the jackpot with Starburst Fruit Chews, a full-size pack inside specially marked boxes of circus fun.
Hi, Cricket. You and me, we are new. Think of all the fun things we can do. Together, just be blue, me and you.
Here's your info show.
Is the best party we've ever had, thanks to you.
Oh, it was our pleasure, Mr. Mayor.
Oh, well.
Talk about putting the...
People change their...
yourself.
Hey, Donna. Java. Thanks.
So, how are you?
Miserable. We had a run-in today, and I blew it.
How?
She was cruising for a consultation.
Don't do that. That's not nice. That's too bad. What you doing up there?
We're up here.
Don't fall. Snapshot.
I know, I always forget that.
Are you going to go back with Esther?
I think Esther wants to stay. Esther, do you want to stay? Where is she? She's
have all your stuff, Annie? What's in the water? Oh, those things. Oh, my God.
See, there you go.
Okay, come on, ass.
I've been taking these forever and ever.
Come on. Come on. Come on, I want you to say that again.
Oh, thank you. You're such a wonderful girl. I won't get that. What's she doing, David?
Dear.
Mommy. Does it?
Yes. What?
What, Molly? Hello.
It's tough to roll around. Need to get the bicycle pump and pump it up.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
What?
Gotcha.
Molly, don't do that. Molly, what are you doing?
Well, he pushed me in the pool with that letter.
Yes, look how wet he is.
I know.
1, count, great.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Ta-da! The record is... No fair, no fair.
I don't know, it's...
I knew.
I thought it was cherries, but... Some sort of crab apple, I guess. Good. They have little flowers on them already.
I know, like, it's not...
We have a couple tomatoes on ours already.
You're, you do not.
I swear to God, we did here.
Really?
Mm-hmm. No. No, David.
Why? What's he doing?
Pulling the bark off the tree.
Oh.
The garden. No, no, no.
Oh, you hear what Barry said? It's
no.
That's another thing Brian says when he comes home at night.
See, I was going to do it like last weekend, but Mary said she would, so I didn't.
Well, I told you why I said that.
So that could be
able... You will get be able to eat your tomatoes before we're able to eat ours. Because
we only get about 4 hours of sun.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't get that much sun.
But how come you have tomatoes already?
We don't get that much over there. Well,
we planted them.
In April.
In April.
We did.
And we did too.
Lucked out on the frost.
Hey Dave, I got it.
Hi Dave.
Hey. Did you see that, Mom? We got that off though. She splashed me.
I got him. Oh, yeah?
Does he have little trunks?
Yep.
Okay, because these diapers, you know what happens? They get so... They absorb so much that they become very, very, very heavy.
I know.
Wait.
No.
And jump up.
Okay.
You hear this? This clown freak here wants to be on film.
Get
out of here.
Dave doesn't know how to get in.
Josh, help her.
She's in.
Ha ha ha!
No, I get Alpha Day Bob.
I found it under water. Oh, well.
Yeah, okay.
Who says that?
Who vacuumed? Who would sit? Who messed this all up?
Annie and Brooke.
Okay, go ahead.
Go!
Okay.
My name is
Maggie. That's a good boy. And give it to Maggie. Yeah.
Maggie,
uh-huh.
Mommy.
What, honey?
You gave it to Maggie?
Maggie.
Careful, Maggie. Sit down. Sit down, sweetie. Sit down, Dave. Give Maggie her vacuum back, David. Okay? Please? Go ahead, Maggie. Take your vacuum cleaner. David, you have your tool set. Maggie, do you want the tool set?
Yeah.
Okay. I see the ball. What, honey?
Here, Maggie.
Help.
Help. Go ahead, tear him off. Look at it. See what Essie's doing? Look at Dave and Esther.
What is that, a picture?
Oh, thank you.
Hello. Look at look.
Okay.
Hello, friend.
Maggie, you're eating the corn.
Yeah. That's okay.
Is that okay?
On?
Yeah.
Has that bird
on Luma, remember?
Yeah.
Every year. Don't take a picture of me, because I look like a whale.
Okay.
Unless they would be afraid it would spread to something, I don't know.
Like the kid in the film.
Telephone.
Now I'm upset about these trees. There's four of them and two of them are very expensive. See, once again, is that on?
Uh-huh. You were saying?
That means my...
What about your trees? Go ahead, one of them was expensive.
Bye, Triangle. Bye, Triangle.
Bye, Triangle.
My son David is a blacksmith. He makes things with iron, like gates and fences. When we're together, we always stop to look at things that people have
made. People really like to put
fun things up on buildings. Look at that one dragon down there with all the big teeth.
I think it's got more points in your ears than all the other ones.
Probably does.
That's a Maggie. Have Esther a horsey?
See what's happening?
Yeah.
Huh?
He's not gonna go. He doesn't go in there.
He doesn't go in there.
Okay,
I'm gonna hold this.
Oh no!
Now we're gonna do
what?
Eyes and nose and stuff. Why don't you come sit up here?
What?
Climb up there?
What's wrong? David, share your toys. Put your house back. Is that good? Is that good?
Your mommy.
Yeah. How did he fall into the pool? Because you weren't watching him nicely.
Oh, that's the reason he fell in the pool.
I'll make sure this gets erased. Yeah, really.
Dave, jump in.
Because it doesn't like water. Water in the pool.
Why is it moving? Go now.
Okay.
Okay. We're free. We must get out of here.
Jump. Right.
Okay.
You've been warned.
be careful.
You gotta take pictures of this. This is good. Now this time when you cut his head off, go crazy.
Wasn't he cut his head off?
And this time you cut his head off.
Go, go that way, good.
And like this, yeah. We'll get that side of his head.
Yes, you will. Just slide it in there and then cut it. See? Oh, you do it your way.
Well, I'll slide it both ways.
Okay, you do it your way.
I'll do it. The angle.
That's all right. It'll come off easier the other way.
Ew.
Oh, it's ugly, ugly.
What a weird fish.
Put a plain piece of paper under the fish, will you? Put a clean
piece.
It's
so messy.
No, no.
My cat! Don't get your eye fries, okay? Your eye fries.
Ollie, don't do that. Hi, Dave. Where are you?
What day is it, Mom?
Mom.
Tuesday.
What?
25th.
We took this picture of David on Tuesday the 25th.
25th?
Are you stuck, David? Are you stuck?
David, the first climbing baby. Mom, the first fishing mommy.
What do you have all over your mouth, Dave?
Mess.
Oh, purple ice, that's right.
Ooh, white.
Want to get down? Huh?
This picture is taking on my climbing tree.
Watch him, Chris. Whoa, be careful. Oh, you have to come down now.
Mom.
What, Dave? Look at Chris's car. What?
Mom.
What?
This is.
It's a camera. Don't touch the lens.
Mom.
What?
Mom.